Good morning. It's a Monday today, and if you're wondering, Ranju, why are you wearing a full face of makeup for a vlog? Well, like I said, it's Monday. It's about 8 o'clock. I was ready to get to office, and then I had the worst kind of Monday blues. I didn't want to go. So I decided I will take a leave, not even work from home, and kind of get some of my things done. Also, you know what? I ordered a couple of things from Amazon. Here, I ordered this vegetable chopper from Pigeon. I mean, my mother-in-law uses this, so this is actually quite cool. And you guys know I eat a lot of salad, so chopping is really a big pain, especially when you have to chop a whole load of vegetables first thing in the morning. So I thought this is gonna be super helpful, so I got it in the Amazon sale. And the next thing I got is this automatic vegetable grater. Okay, this is not the whole thing. And this big thing here is the entire setup, but Vicky says this is not going to work and that I kind of wasted my money, so I have to send this back. So I'm feeling a little like, no way. I really need help with creating carrots and beetroots, and because my kitchen is very small, I kind of don't want to invest in electric food processor or something. If any of you have any idea on how to, you know, something like this semi-automatic where I can like mechanically grate carrots or beetroots, if you guys have something like compact and helpful like this, if you know of something, please let me know in the comments. And also I will link that Pigeon thing below in the description box. Okay, I cannot like gather my thoughts today for whatever reason, but yeah, I'm gonna be vlogging, and I cannot believe I haven't vlogged in such a long time, especially not one of these vlogs when I've stayed home and stuff. So I'm really excited for this vlog, and yay, super chuffed. So since I'm home and all, and it's still super early in the morning, I thought I will get a couple of videos done. So yeah, before that I need to kind of make this place a little bit presentable, so let us see if we can do that. Let me pick you up and take you up till here. What do you guys think of that background? I kind of added more fairy lights. There are two different kinds. One is copper and one is kind of silver. That's why it's adding that kind of like a starry kind of a depth, you know. Some of them are brighter, some of them much lighter. It looks more like a galaxy thing. I love how it is looking. Okay, let's get started and film this intro, yo. Whoa, I just finished filming the intro outro for the upcoming two videos or something, and yeah, if you can like see teary eyes, it's not because I've been crying, it's because I've actually been chopping onions. Oh my god. Anyway, if you're wondering, I am making my steamed dal cake. I haven't made it in such a long time. So today, instead of having a salad lunch, I thought I will do this, and that's why I am like also tossing my bowl. I don't even know why, but anyway, I'm gonna make that in that bowl, and also I'm gonna go change into whatever I was wearing before, I guess, because I don't wanna ruin all my t-shirts. I'm having the leftover, or rather I had a couple of pieces of the dal cake. I'm having the remaining here. Also, I've had a huge Myntra order that I filmed a haul today. I'm trying to edit the same so, you know, I can upload that for today's video, because I don't know, it's new and I can't wait to kind of share it with you guys, and that way I don't have to keep them in my wardrobe. I can start wearing them. And in the meantime, I'm also watching Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets. And Harry Potter is always a movie that I kind of go back over and over again. It's a, you know, like how some people have comfort food, like that, Harry Potter is the comfort movie for me. And yeah, something else I kind of wanted to speak to you guys about is the kind of support you guys are giving me of late. Like, whether it is on my recent videos, or, you know, the kind of understanding you guys are lending me, like, it's amazing. Especially, I don't know how you guys would react in my Sakleshpur vlog. Every time I go away for a couple of days, because I'm not mentally in a fit state to, whether it is to vlog or even to edit a video, you know, and then I'm always scared. I don't really know what you guys have to say about it. Will you be like super pissed off and not understanding at all? I don't really know why I get so scared, considering I have the best kind of viewers and you guys are rock stars. Really, so many of you actually message me on Instagram saying, Ranju, you've saved my life, Ranju, you're such an inspiration and stuff. But you know what, I don't think I said enough that you guys are my lifesavers. You guys are the biggest support system I have. I know I'm not the best vlogger out there. I do fail in a lot of things. My videos, I mean, when I see it from a creator point of view, I see there is so much more I can do with my videos. But you guys are always so encouraging, always so supportive. It kind of makes me wanna, you know, work harder, give it even more. And no matter whatever the deepest pit of hell I'm in mentally, I always want to crawl back up to the surface and deliver something better, because I know you guys are so supportive. You're always waiting and rooting for me, and I just cannot tell you how much that means to me. I'm truly, honestly so grateful for each and every one of you who've clicked the subscribe button, for each and every one of you who've just buzzed in to say hi, how are you feeling. Really, sometimes I might not be in the frame of mind to like reply back, or I might be too busy, but that does not mean that I don't value you. I cannot put it in words how much I love you guys and appreciate you guys. Like, okay, I'm gonna kind of sign out and finish eating that, because this walking down this line of being super grateful is gonna make me emotional and choke up, and I don't wanna do that in this. video, but just so you guys know, I love you. Mwah! Hey you guys, it has definitely been a while since I last vlogged. I think last time I vlogged was around lunchtime and now it is about 5 o'clock and this video, summer sale haul video, went live. Oh my god, I look so oily. Definitely time to wash my face and take that damn makeup off. But anyway, this video just went live. I can't believe I suddenly on like a whim, you know, kind of decided to not upload the summer lookbook video that, oh, what is that bell thing? So noisy. That's India for you. But anyway, like I was saying, that video was supposed to go live today and just because I got my Myntra order, I was like, screw it, I'm gonna film whatever I got, I'll do a haul video and then I'll just, you know, upload it. So I kind of filmed that and edited that and uploaded it, and if you haven't watched it, I will link it in the description box, also on the I button. Click and watch it please, because I love everything I got in that video and it is like so nice. Like the prints wise, this summer, if you are somebody who is living for prints and floral prints, can't even speak today for some reason, but you will love that haul. But anyway, it's very nearly 5 o'clock and it's also kind of getting super dark and gloomy outside. Let me just show you guys real quick. I love how all the buildings in my neighborhood are like so colorful, but look at the sky, it's gray, proper gray. So it's gonna rain in some time, I'm sure. So before that happens, I wanna kind of, I don't really know, clean my house, I guess. Which is all I kind of look forward to doing whenever I stay home from office. So pathetic, but yeah, let's see what's gonna happen now. In about like 15 minutes time, the sky is legit black. Let me just show it to you guys. Just look at that. I mean, just a couple of minutes back, I showed you guys how the sky was and it looks like it's raining right there. But just look at that. That looks so scary. And Vicky has still not come home. So I'm like a little concerned, you know. I want him to come home and not get like caught in the rain and everything. Oh no. Hi guys, it's the next day and sorry I very randomly kind of did not end the vlog last night. Sorry if you feel like the vlog is a little choppy or if that it has been all over the place. I I haven't vlogged in a while, like I said, so I think I've kind of lost in touch. But I will get better and I will come up with better vlogs. And yeah, so I'm gonna end it here. Thank you so much for watching, and yeah, see you in my next one. I hope you guys have a lovely day. Please subscribe if you're new and hit on the bell button. That would make me so happy. Love you. Bye.